What I like to explain to actors is, look at it this way. Say I do an audition. I'm getting back, you know, maybe 40 people.
Yeah.
And to me, they're just little MP3 files.
Yep.
I don't get to see your cute face. I don't get to see, you know, have that charming little talk with you or anything like that. I'm just getting back a bunch of files, which is the majority of what casting people are getting back.
Yeah.
So when I click that on, I want to hear the way I would see your face. You know what I'm saying? I want to hear your personality. Mm-hmm. Most people don't talk like introducing, you know, we don't talk that way. So throw something in there that would be you. The purpose of your audition is to get the job. It's not the session.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's to get the job. It's to get noticed. And if you've ever sat in on a casting session, no matter how good everybody is, by the time you get to about the fifth or sixth person reading the same piece of, it's really boring.
It's Charlie Brown's teacher.
Yeah.